What's up, guys? Jedi Warrior here, and today I'm doing part 13 of the Mortal Kombat Armageddon strategy guide that I'm planning on doing. And this video's combatant is Dairu, actually. I won't sugarcoat it. This character sucks, but on this game, he's actually not bad. Let's go ahead and start with some special moves of his. Iron leg is left, right. Oop, wrong move. I don't even know what this one does at all. Stealthy shadows is down, up. Again, I don't know what it does. Now my favorite, even though it changes sides, is tombstone drop, right, left. Now, a good combo with Dairu is left, left, right. That's about the only good one he's got. But he does have some really good sword combos. So let's get into those. Left, left, right, or left, left, up. Left arrow, right. Down arrow. Oops. He's definitely got some good sword combos. I like Dairu enough. I prefer other characters though. I mean, he's an okay character, I guess. It just depends on what kind of a fighter you are, I guess. But I personally don't care for him too much.